Here we go. It's not, yeah, it's not Nintendork against Gardex anymore, obviously. It's Tomdor against, I forget the ICs. Sealmore! That's right, we're back to Sealmore. Yeah, we do. We're looking forward to seeing you play all of the ICs. Alright, so we're starting on Yoshi's Story. I swear we just saw this match. But it was against Polar Bear, so, different. Tomdor taking the first stock. Immediately getting up smashed. House of Ices. House of Ices. What are these emotes? What are these emotes? I don't know what these emotes. Okay, that's a oh, that's a broken wobble. And a failed wave dash. Tilt. Tilt. Great mash out. What a great mash out by Tomdor. Tomdor kind of trailing here right now. He hasn't actually touched Popo's stock yet. Alright. Touch Popo, but now he has to kill Popo or Nana. Preferably Popo. Oh wow. Alright. Tyrone's saying this matchup is free for Luigi, but I would beg to disagree. There's the misfire. The mark of a Luigi man. What a call out. I'm not sure if that shield poked or if he just pressed buttons. That's it. No, no, he did not wobble. Either he missed a jump, or he thought that Sealmore was going to fade back. Alright, Tomdor cleaning this up from 3 stocks to 1. This could be actually a really big comeback. Ooh, that grab is bad! Oh, is Sealmore going to get it? Yes, he is. Unfortunate. Tomdor almost making that back.
Ready? Go!
All right, so the run back. Tomdor saying that the stage wasn't the problem, I just messed up. I just need to not get grabbed. The thing is, we don't have any ICs that throw their controllers. Or at least I haven't heard of anyone who's thrown their controller here. But I'm sure it's happened because I'm very rarely here, actually. I'm here once every, like, half a year, or twice every half a year, or something like that. inducing. Does not get the wobble though. Oh, misfire! Not exactly what he needed, but he does make it back. So, safe enough. Good down smash. Getting punished. Popo might be almost dead. Popo's dead. Alright. Oh no. We're getting the wobble, but Finn messes it up. He throws way too early. And then he does not punish the Luigi missile. He was not ready for that. Oh, still alive. Oh my god, and he edge canceled it. Is that death? No. Here comes the misfire. No. Oh, okay, no tech. Almost teched it. Yeah, there's been a lot of ICs in this pool. I feel like all of the ICs are in this pool. It's just one pool of the damned. I can't wait to commentate on ICs versus ICs matchups. Oh no, I think that might be it. He just needs to not drop this. All right, that's it. Seomore takes the set.